why would a traveller want to come on the crow's flight?
It's probably two things. One, the commemoration of an amazing World War II story, which has got strong connections to the UK, Australia and New Zealand, but also the opportunity to discover a really hidden part of Europe, a very pristine, exciting destination which is still largely tourist-free.